I guess this is the downside of Cabbage on the east side. And it just said 6% grade for however many miles. I'm going to shoot some here. Just didn't want to let it roll the whole way across because, you know, it takes... The other day I had maybe an hour worth of video with the GoPro. And it took... It must have taken 10 hours to get it all uploaded. A cellular connection out here in the world, no middle. And from the upload to the GoPro site, you know, it goes to YouTube or wherever. Out just last week. Hope summer is out. Looks bleak. Okay. Yeah.
Melting away.
Yeah. It's all right. Goes to Salt Barn. I guess that's the salt barn, some kind of barn. Nobody got an orange sticker on their car. It's gonna be gone if they don't come back and get it. I think we got past the bad part. Perfectly clear, it's a nice road, and they decide to go slow. You know, the same people that gotta blast past you when it's borderline icy and you can't see nothing, you come up on a nice section of road and they wanna go slow. I don't know, I guess he's loaded heavy and you don't wanna eat up the brakes, okay. I'm him. I mean, I'm in top gear and Jake's holding it by itself. I'm alright. But I still don't understand the go slow. When you can finally see and you got nice road, when you had to go 90 miles an hour, when you couldn't see the end of your nose, you weren't quite going 90, but you know, might as well have been. y'all can't see him, but he's a happy dog. Here we are. People just had to pass me just to slow down in front of me. Their trip is. There they go again. With the brakes. On perfect, nice road and perfect vision. Just after they had to go fast to get in front of me. You know, we got a crisis of intelligence in America. I hate to tell you. But I don't know if these folks was all hit in the head. Not that I'm saying I'm all that smart, but some folks are dumb. You can drink out of streams like that, but I don't know, there's bound to be some kind of bacteria and other not necessarily good for you life living in that water. Although when I was a kid, I did fill my canteen from little streams in Colorado when we were out this way, and I drank it and I didn't die. I did come out looking kind of funny, but I didn't die. Cabbage. lean only, way in motion. So I guess it'll flash lights at you or whatever, or it might be a completely automated weigh station, like they have some places now. Which I guess if your weight's messed up, they just send you a ticket in the mail or something. You know, weighs you on the road, takes a picture of the tags. That sounds kind of unfair to me, but whatever. This one, I think, is probably semi-automated. We'll see. Train. Like they got two tracks there. Yeah, buddy. I think the modern engines are well over 3,000 horsepower. And I saw at least three of them hooked up there a minute ago. I heard Easy Pass started working in Oregon. Used to be it didn't. We had to go in regardless. Way station closed, hey! Didn't want to go to that party anyway. That's cool. This is cool. If you wanted to, you could go in there and you could weigh just to make sure you're right and not get in any trouble, because they got the display still out there. It's still lit up. That's really cool. A lot of places, the only people that can see the display are the DOT folks inside the scale house. You know, that, I don't know. I guess that's okay when they're open, you know, because you ought to have your weight right anyway. But the way Oregon does it, at least at that one, and I think Idaho in some places, if you want to use that scale to make sure you're right, even when you're not there, you can do that. That seems, if not generous, at least right-spirited.